Hello YouTube, it's the Vein Engine, and today I'm going to be doing a review of the 1992 Cabless James. The Cabless James has many features that are absent, and the closest thing I have to it, the 1994 James. A back tender magnet that connects to anything. And a cabless design that allows for a better view of James's crew. All in all, this gets an 8 out of 10.